This is probably not what you'd imagine for Art Nouveau, which was my prompt for today. But there were a few words that stuck out to me when I was reading about it. Fluid lines, nature, geometric shapes, and asymmetrical composition. This was a shape that popped up in my head after reading that. And here's my mark for day 7 of my 100-day project.